The 2021 Chambers Cup is a multi-gun event with the sole purpose of providing more time for organic crew-serve weapons to get their time out on their machine guns themselves to run courses of fire. This isn't just about the crew gun itself, it's also about multi-guns. We have pistol, we had shotgun, we had rifle. So the overarching events, though that there were five events, it was about kill hits and could they physically go from one place to another to endure the 90 plus degree temperature with all their gear, running about a quarter and a half to a half a mile with the team and operating back and forth with true squad tactics.
We're the 2021 Chambers Cup champions. Marksmanship's like a dying thing. You know, especially nowadays, the ammo is, you know, there's like a shortage. You can't get ammo, but I mean, it's a great experience, and I'm trying to hand it down to these soldiers because I have a good time doing it. So that's the name of the game, passing down the training.
262 claimed the cup this year. The 1049 threw the gauntlet down, but I am throwing a challenge out to all the Delaware National Guard units that have organic saw gun crews or crew serve weapons teams to come out and take that cup from the 262.